Joe Sargent Getty Images It was another day of hits and misses for our daily fantasy picks last Sunday. Blaine Gabbert was a quality play at quarterback for quite a cheap price, throwing for 3 touchdowns for just $4,900. Unfortunately, we missed our pick in Patriots running back roulette, with Dion Lewis beating out James White as the man with the ball as New England ran up the score on the Raiders. This week, we're back at it, trying to identify the best, affordable players for your DraftKings lineup. Everyone wants to load their teams with studs sure to light up the box score, but it's finding the undervalued players that allows you to max out your budget on the likes of Kareem Hunt and Tom Brady this week. Below we've picked some of our best value plays for daily fantasy this week. Consider them when trying to find a few extra dollars to upgrade elsewhere in your lineup. View as one-page slides.